As of May 20th, the Los Angeles Police Department says 113 employees tested positive for COVID-19. 70 recovered and returned to work, and one is still in the hospital, according to the Emergency Operations Center. 28 fire department employees also tested positive. Of them, 23 recovered and returned to work. The rest are self-isolating and recovering at home. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.